2:30 p.m. Peter flew with the birds. He was 11 years old. In that same month, a further 3 children flew like Peter. In the following year, 33 more followed. Peter had many friends. In his last letter, he said goodbye to all of them, also to his mother, but not to his father. Due to the impact with the ground, the post-mortem, Peter's body showed no sign of the terrible mistreatment he had suffered. Later in tears, his mother said that Peter